Hello, I'd like to see Dr. Slumber, please.
Do you have an appointment, sir?
No, I don't. Well, tell the doctor it's urgent that I see her.
Well, just one moment. Dr. Slumber, Dr. Slumber, there's a young man out here named... Excuse me, what is your name?
Oh, tell her it's Dana Dane.
Thank you.
Well, I walked into the office. What did I see? A well-shaped body with a vibe to me. Sitting in a chair, whipping a white gown. She said,
Dana Dane, won't you please lay down?
She said that she wouldn't reveal her face till my hour was up and I was on my way. Now we got to the matter of why I came there. I said, Doc, I keep having these crazy nightmares. Nightmares of the night. Could they just show imagination or reality? Just keep telling yourself that they're make-believe. She said, relax yourself, won't you tell me once, so I can diagnose and see what must be done. I lay back my head, try to inhale, caught my breath, and then I said, well, right one morning I was late for class. Had a fresh pair of frames with Gucci on the glass. Girls, they was hawking, dudes, they was talking, so the doggy dog female, I kept on walking. She was on it hard, there was no denying. Should have seen what this female was trying. Grabbing on my shirt, tugging on my slacks, pulling on my zipper, boy, I had to hold her back. Word of Doc on the ultimate. Now if I never saw a creature, this girl was it. I kept on walking, had to leave this place, but she was all up on me, breathing in my face. You may think I'm lying, it was just a dream. The girl had the baddest breath I'd ever seen. I couldn't think straight, though I was doomed. Heard the bling, 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 it was time for homeroom. I stepped real quick, she tried to play it sassy. She almost ran me down this nasty, fat, nasty. Dipped to the stairs, running blind. Get to my homeroom, ran through my mind. Got to the fourth floor, standing in the door, girly watching me walk down the corridor. The guys, they were jealous and getting mad, and all the girly wishing they had that class I had. Got to my classroom, expect to see the teacher. Who did I see? That ugly black creature. Paused for a minute, standing in the door. Then it broke out when the girly went raw. Word him up, Doc couldn't stand the smell. Heard a 3D, but she was fat as hell. I ran out to school, I didn't look back. I tell you, Dr. Slumber, this girl was whack. And that's about the time when I awoke, and I smelled that awful breath that almost made me choke. Now tell me, Dr. Slumber, how can it be that this dream somehow became reality? I can't go to sleep cause I'm so damn scared, cause I keep having these dreams that I miss. Nightmares of the night. Imagination of reality. Just keep telling yourself that they'll make believe. Listen, Dana Dane, I think I have the cure, but I have to hear one more before I'll be sure. I lay back my head, tried to concentrate, then I told her the nightmare about the blind date. Had a blind date with this girl named Anita. The fever's the place I suppose I meet her. Soaked up body with a vicious butt. How did I know she was a marvelous mutt? This lady I met was as ugly as hell. Couldn't go in the jam with this female. I was tough and hard, she started to wagging. Couldn't let them know I was here with this dragon. Grab the hand, dip the Harlem world, but I left this other lady for another girl. Now this other female, her name was Denise. Couldn't get no rap, could they follow the beast? Everywhere I turned, everywhere I looked, there was Anita the beast. She could not be shook. I dipped, I dived, I ran, I dropped, but there was no place that I could hide, cause she was sniffing me out like a hunger bloodhound. Her tail in the air, her nose to the ground. Only thing left for me to do was to set her up with this other dude. Now this other dude, he was real upset, cause this ugly female he didn't want in check. He started acting wild, even called me a faggot. What could I do? He had a choo-choo automatic. I dipped into the crowd, made my way to the door. Bumped into the topic and I hit the floor. When I looked up, what did I see? I saw Anita the Beast looking down at me. I couldn't try to play, you couldn't try to pretend. Like the ASPCA, I had to take the dog in. Nightmares of the night. Your imagination of reality. Just keep telling yourself that they're make-believe.
now I'm pleading, Dr. Slumber. I just can't bear to have another one of these crazy nightmares. Then all of a sudden she turns around, staring at me with that old white gown, with a Catholic smile, showing all her teeth. Was that ugly female, a nature of the beast.